Neighbors bothering you with their loud music?
You know Will's in there.
Your boss or coworker harassing you?
Wait, what? Who said that?
Maybe you have a roommate who cries in their sleep. Bully Mays here with a solution that proves every problem has a mortality rate. Introducing Shank Crate, your all-in-one monthly subscription box that can take care of those in-your-face issues. Each box contains new and unique materials for you to build your very own custom shank.
Oh my gosh.
And for your protection, the contents of each box are totally secret until you receive it. And not only does it create solutions, it also serves as a creative outlet, like an adult form of Lego.
Oh yeah.
Right? That is a literal knife's edge.
Maybe you, like some of our other customers, have questions.
Can I bring it to school?
Who's ever heard of a pencil not being allowed at school?
Can you throw it in a pocket?
Absolutely.
What if you don't, have any pockets?
Your discretion. Whether you're conscientious about the Earth or just not opposed to being a good steward of the environment, each shank crate and its contents are made of 100% recycled materials to make sure we're environmentally friendly. And if you order now, we'll be extra sensitive to the environment and keep all the original fingerprints on the items for your convenience. All for the low cost of $19.99 a month. Call 626-831-9333 to get your shank crates today. If you call now and secure your monthly subscription for only $19.99, you'll get your very own alibi insurance for those slightly stickier situations. But wait again, there's even more. To be inclusive, culturally respectful, and as patriotic as possible, each monthly box is themed after a unique prison in the U.S. of A. So call 626-831-9333 now to get your very own unique, patriotic, and environmentally friendly shank crate with your own personal alibi insurance.
You keep for your collection. I know you like it. Eh?
I got a surprise for you. Are you ready, Kermit?
You bad boy!
Come here, Sarah.
Bad boy.
Come here. Whoa. You like this, Kermit? She tastes like a bacon sandwich. Yeah, Kermit. Yeah. Go home to your stupid frog, Serlo. Ah, get out of here. Arriba. Yeah, I lick it up and down, Kermit. How you like that?
I don't like it.
You remember this next time you try to cross El Perro. You two mates. I'll be seeing you soon. I'll let your Holly go now. Punk ass bitch. Huta!
Yeah.
Two hours later.
Hello.
Get out.
This is out of control. I need to apologize to the rest of the people that are watching the show.
Hold on. I'm going to do something special for 3PO. I'm going to give him a little some of this action. I like big butts and I cannot.
Always gentle and ready to wait. When the female bear is really ready to have sex.
Yeah, she is.
For the breeding season.
They enthusiastically
accept it. And it is so great, isn't it?
It's fucking
true
fantastic.
That pandas are not only cute on the outside,
yeah, they
but
are.
Also really cute in that.
Fuck yeah, little rabbit. Fuck yeah. Feels a little weird, but I'm going with it.
You went full retard, man. Never go full retard.
Get off your fucking high horse. Get off your fucking high horse. I wasn't mad before. I'm fucking mad now.
Are we live? Hello, hello. Welcome. Welcome to a very important episode of the Cotton Council. I am your host, Mr. Cool. Forgot to change the name tag. Fix that later. But I am hosting on Snowdub's channel, the Cotton Council, once again. But there is problems amidst. Yes. It seems that El Perro has been running amok. Last week, he kidnapped Sporking. Hopefully, we can get Sporking on later this evening. Find out what happened. And also, Mexican Iron Man is flying in. And in mid-flight, El Perro pulled out a rocket launcher and blasted him out of the sky. He landed somewhere in Kentucky. Don't know. Hopefully he gets here somehow and fixes his suit. Trifling times, it seems. El Perro running amok. He's messing with our signals. Right now we have friends spread across the country in different countries, and we have no idea if they're going to be able to get through. This is a war we cannot lose. So I put together a motley crew of council members. Let me bring them on. Hail, Punkwaddle.
Hello. Hello. Yes. How you doing? Hi, everybody in chat. It's good to be here. Sorry, I was kind of pondering for a second there, and when you pulled me into the chat, I was deep in thought. But I'm here now. All here.
Yes. Yes, I'm glad you made it. Unfortunately, El Perro has still not brought back Jolly's stuff. We've managed to find a few more things. I'll let Jolly explain what happened with that. But, are you okay? Has El Perro attacked you at all?
I haven't had any issues with, any break-ins or any of my figures or collectibles gone, but I have had issues with my internet going out. Seems like every week, whether I'm here on Floral Stream, it'll, you know, right in the middle of something, or a Kahoot or a big conversation will go out. So I think he's, I don't know if he's smart enough or just paid somebody off to cut my lines every now and then.
Right. Yeah. Right. Well, we're waiting to hear from Floral. I believe his signal was cut by El Perro, and trying to patch that through. We're also trying to find a connection to Snacks and Comics, Gator, maybe Freddy. Not sure.
I might have a string in a can that I can call Floral on pretty low tech. I'll see what I can do.
I did call a friend in, a friend of the council, a council member, Sasha. She was available. Let's bring her on now. Oh, no.
Donde es puta el perro? Donde es perro?
We don't know where he is either, but if you find him, you tell him we're looking for him and we're going to get him.
He took Sasha.
What?
Sasha's missing. She's been missing for weeks. Have you guys not noticed she hasn't been here? I thought she was with Drunk 3PO. That's where she said she was going. All of a sudden, I get a weird message with a dog friggin' print signature saying that Saigasior Sasha. She is with me, no es Drunk 3PO.
Oh, no. This is not good. See, I told you he's running wild. Hang on. Let me bring on a couple of council members. We got the...
Horse? What the hell is that?
What? Hey, senor. It's so good to see you again.
Oh,
no. Oh, and you got the ladies too. Hello, Mrs. Saggy.
Just what we needed.
Hello,
this is your fault, chat. This is because of the chat. Saying horse all the time.
They got you.
Wait.
They say horse, and here I am, El Caballo Más Grande.
Wait. We have breaking news. Breaking news. Yes. Mexican Iron Man has fixed his suit. He kind of fixed it. He wheeled in, like kind of like a rocket wheelchair. Let me bring him on now. I don't know how long he could stay. His connection might be kind of weak.
Hello? Is anyone out there? Hello?
Hola. We're
here.
I was flying inbound and I got hit by a rocket launcher. Where's that effing dog?
That's what we'd like to know. He has Sasha.
I'm not a dog. I am a caballo más grande.
I'm not talking about you. I came over. I was on my way to fly in for the show. I don't know if you guys can hear me. I'm using some duct tape, some aluminum
foil. We can hear you
loud and clear. Okay. And then I saw this damn dog go over the ridge by a canyon. And
oh,
the
no.
next thing I knew, there were four missiles shooting at me. I evaded the first, evaded the second, shot down the third. But while I was shooting down the third, the fourth one got me
in the buttocks.
This is getting out of hand. This is severely getting out of hand.
What the
and
hell?
I gotta say, I gotta save this buttocks for saggy action in case she ever wants to look at it.
The
rest of the is not bad, senor. Wait, did you say buttocks or
buttocks?
Buttocks! Okay, just clarifying for the record.
Are you okay, Mexican Iron Man? Are you okay?
Well, hold on. Let me look down. Okay, good news, Saggy. The kibbles and bits are still there.
Oh, thank God. Oh, he's okay. I would have murdered him. That dog is dead. That dog
yeah,
is
dog
dead.
Saved the kibbles and the bits.
I think things are going to be functional, but it was a pretty bad crash. It's a bad crash. The Jarvis is out, who goes by Jorge. I'm going to find that dog. Your days are numbered, Perro de Robert. Days are numbered.
I'm glad you made it. If you cut out, we understand. We know the signal is weak right now, but we're glad you're here, Mexican Iron Man. And, oh, Saggy, what are we going to do? We're going to find Sasha now, too? Oh,
man.
I don't know, dude. She's been missing for a while. I thought she was on vacation with Drunk 3PO. That's what she said. And then all of a sudden, it's like, I don't know.
I mean, yeah, because Snacks was over at the Boston Fan Expo and was hanging out with all those people that I don't think he saw.
Jolly up here now.
I don't think he saw her out there on the floor.
There was a woman on Drunk's arm, but it wasn't Sasha. I'll tell you that.
Yeah, I don't. Hello. If Stack shows up, we'll make sure that he didn't see her. We'll make
right.
sure.
Right. What do you have to say about this horse?
I am just here for the horse show, senor.
Oh, shit.
There's no horse show.
No, but you got a lady and you got a horse, so you got a show.
Nico,
it's going to be a still life there, people. It's going to be a still life.
Excuse me, sir. I'm going to just tell you, I'm not putting no horse head on my body anytime soon. Y'all are not going to... Well, maybe. How much are you
That's not the
pay?
Part of me that I want to put on your body, senor.
Don't you,
senorita.
Don't you have a fox head? Kind of the same thing. Never mind.
Do you want me to do a fox head for you? Oh, my God. I'm going to do a foxy, and we're going to do it just like that horse head video. Just for you.
What's a foxy? Wow.
You don't know. You
never see my fox. You never see my foxy.
You don't want to see it.
You've seen my fox. You see my fox mask.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I have. That's kind of sexy.
I don't know.
See, it's muy sexy.
Oh Lord.
It's a little disturbing. Yeah, but thanks for the super chat, Nico Glock. Here's a clip for you.
Well, sure. Come on in. Mr. Slave is right over here.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Hey, thank you for putting me underneath the woman's because she smelled nice.
Nico, I love you, Nico.
Yes, we love Nico Glock. McKinney Draws with a $2 super sticker. Thank you, my friend. Appreciate that. And, I believe we got a super chat from... Was it Brandon? It was Brandon.
It was Brandon.
Brandon?
Brandon wants booty early.
No, what the heck? You can't. It's only been 18 minutes. You can't have booty too early. You gotta build up to it.
Yeah. Build up to it.
Maybe we should vote on it. I vote booty. What say the?
See, booty is good. Muy bueno.
Mike, Mexican Iron Man, you are the deciding vote.
Oh, I'm always gonna take some booty.
What about boobies? That.
Oh, I love boobies even more.
No, then why don't we do boobies?
You can't take back the vote, no.
I vote yes. I vote C. All of the above.
You got to stick with your original vote. Only Democrats do double votes.
I want to make a movement to that when we call for a movement and a vote, we know what we're doing next time.
Wait, do I not get a vote? Is because I'm female? Is that what we're doing now?
I thought you already voted.
But Brandon paid for a specific one, so we'll play that one for him, I guess. Here you go, Brandon. Thank you.
Dictatorship.
Oh,
Grandma? Is it time to go to church?
Grandma? Hey, Senor Jolly. Hey, how are you doing, Senor?
Well, Grandma usually plays that song before we take her to church, so I thought it was...
Oh.
It's not Sunday, is it?
Not quite yet. At least not in our time zones.
Oh,
all right. Jolly! I always that Take Me to Church song when I go to church.
Yeah, Saggy. You! What the hell are you doing? What do you mean, what did you do? Why is El Perro kidnapping everybody, shooting Mexican Iron Man at the sky? He's your goddamn dog, and you let him run amok. I told you that he was a problem. You should have put him down a long time ago or put him in training or something, and now he's kidnapping people.
Yeah, maybe a shock collar?
Yes, thank you, Saggy. Finally some leadership around here at the Con Connection. Saggy for president. We need a board of directors like Disney has. I nominate Saggy as the new chairwoman of the Cotton Connection Board of Directors.
You had me until you talked about the mouse.
Senior Jolly, you know, if she's getting too far out of control, just give her the special pills like they give in the women's over in the Tijuana.
Why are you still here, horse?
Because I don't know. There's no horse yet. I'm waiting for the horse show.
Oh, not.
You want horse pills?
I hate that clip.
You're also responsible for that clip.
And the El Perro situation is hit me hard, too. Like, today I found my Gina Carano signed figure, but it was a hobo down the street. He bought it off El Perro, I guess, and I had to give him a real reach around. Like a real one.
The hobo had money to buy a figure.
Where is Sasha? Donde es Sasha? Donde es Sasha?
Donde está? Donde está?
Yeah, donde está? What he said. My Spanish is no bueno. But donde está el perro? And donde está el Sasha?
No sabes. I don't know.
There's even a horse's ass in the chat. Look at this. Look what you've done.
She's serious.
El Perro,
well, you know, it's like Senor Baphomet says all the time. I have fangs.
I don't think
you have fangs.
Listen, you little horse. But listen here, you little horse. Unless you're gonna let me ride you around and look for Sasha, you sit there and you shut up and you look pretty. God damn it! I'm very angry.
Ooh.
Don't give him what he wants.
Yes, please ride me, señorita. Please ride me.
This is not going to
be. This is not what I was expecting tonight. As you can see, El Perro has completely sabotaged our show. He has blown up Iron Man's suit. His communications are patched in, rough at best. We've lost all communication with Floral, and we're still waiting to hear from poor old Gator. We don't even know if he's alive or dead at this point.
We don't even know what Gator is doing, who's Gator doing, or what pillow or other device. And
Christ. I mean, I thought I saw Snacks say something about they were running late, so hopefully Gator's still with Snacks, or hopefully maybe Snacks is out looking for Gator, because you never know what kind of Demon Slayer was out there trying to get him.
Yikes.
Yeah, I know. Did you see the last time he was at the con?
Goblin Slayer almost got him.
By the way, real quick.
Glory hole.
Real quick. Y'all should watch Day Shift. Y'all would really like Day Shift. Please watch Day Shift. It's such a good movie.
I want to see it.
Because you got fangs, you're like a vampire horse. That's why you want to watch it.
Jolly, have you seen the trailer for Day Shift?
Like yesterday's, you know, I go out and I see the Bullet Train film. It's very good.
Watch Day Shift. It's got that Dusk Till Dawn vibes, but it's like modern. It's really good. It's a good movie. I think you would really like it.
Oh, does it have zombies or vampires?
No, it's a vampire movie. It's basically so this guy his day job is he's a pool guy, but his real job is he's a vampire hunter. And they get paid by he takes the fangs out of the vampires and sells them for money. There's like a whole like organization. Snoop Dogg's in it too. Snoop Dogg's a vampire hunter. It's actually really good. It's a good movie. I highly recommend it. Yeah, it's really fun. Go watch the trailer.
I did see who's in it, and they're actors that I like what they're in. So I mean, it's definitely on my list of, I'm actually interested in putting that on my list to watch.
Watch it tonight. It's really good. It's a good movie. I thought it was really good. It's so good. Yes.
Well, we are at almost the 30-minute mark. I got to play a quick commercial break, and then we'll be back on this other side. And I think we might have some breaking news when we get back. But anyway, check out this sponsored by Pfizer, a new sponsor. Yeah.
What?
Daddy has super duper bandages just like Elmo.
Not exactly, son. You see, you got your COVID vaccine, and I got my methadone.
Yeah, Elmo's heart is beating a little fast right now, but it's okay. Elmo thinks he needs to go lie down.
I had a lot of questions about Elmo getting the COVID vaccine. Was it safe? Was it the right decision? Why do I talk all black when I look like I'm in Smash Mouth? The doctor told me I was reading misinformation and said he knew where I worked. So I told him, I'll do whatever you want. Just please let me keep feeding my family.
Daddy, Elmo can't move his right arm anymore. Elmo smells burnt toast.
Oh, me too, son.
Get the COVID vaccine in all your children. Fever asks the questions.
Ah, there we go. Sponsored by Pfizer.
The vaccine, you know, they originally tried that on the horses.
You didn't like my sponsor, guys?
I mean, no? Well,
a little awkward.
Well, it's YouTube friendly. Come on now.
Let me just lay it out here. You know, if we're going to be like what Mexican Iron Man said, get the board of directors like the mouse, then if we become corporate chills, I guess we're on the right path.
Right. Oh, got to start early. Okay, so we got breaking news here. I just patched a signal through. Our special guest is here. Hopefully he wasn't roughed up too much last week from El Perro. Anyway, let's bring him on and see how he's doing here. Sporking News Podcast. Hello, my friend.
What up, buddy? I got the head of my favorite stuffed animal in the mail, and I understand that is why I'm here.
What is your favorite stuffed animal, sir?
I don't want to talk about it. He, the threat was real, and now I'm here, Jolly.
Okay. I'm so sorry.
No, Scott, hold it together, Scott.
I got it.
Scott, are you okay?
I'm good. Look at me. I'm good.
Okay. Oh my God, Sporking News. I know you.
Hey, Saggy, what's going on?
We know it's real.
How you been? Hey, I have to say, Saggy, I kind of dug that day shift. I thought it was all right.
Right? I thought it was pretty good.
Yeah. I mean, some of the jokes didn't land as much, but it was at least fun to watch. And, you know, it had a family-oriented type thing. So I was good with it.
Yeah, no. Yeah, the jokes sometimes were pretty cringe. But it was like not the worst thing. And plus, it's Jamie Foxx. I mean,
exactly.
I am not
going to go wrong with Jamie Foxx. I'm
not doing it.
Can we not? We have Sporking News here. Can we not scare him away right away?
I mean, he just got here.
I mean, scare on, man. Scare on.
Oh, you don't want to see this. Trust me. It's.
I'll be ready for it.
Demoralizing, I guess, comes to mind.
Like my life. Okay, that sounds good.
Right.
Like your wife? You're
fighting for punishment up there, aren't you?
Yeah, I always like punishment, man. I mean, what?
Well, fair enough.
Wait, what? Is there a video?
Was it?
You know, they would pay you extra for that in Tijuana.
Was
this just getting to get him to go on camera? Was that all that bit was? Something else going on?
I don't know. I'm an on-camera guy because I have a big ego, so.
Papa Cotton says Papa Cotton says no sacrifice tonight, so that's good news.
Oh, good. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta look pretty.
We're not sacrificing him?
Usually we have to have him on at the start of the show. Otherwise, if they come in late, it's kind of too late to start the rituals. Just being honest.
Sorry about that, guys.
He was just hanging out with that Jeremy guy from Geeks and Gamers, so they might notice him missing.
I
gotta say the obvious. Look at Scott's studio. Has all kinds of cool stuff, yet Jolly's looks like barren like a bad thrift store.
No, that's true. What's that football though? What's the football?
Well, this was at a Seahawks game back when they beat the Green Bay Packers right before the Super Bowl. It's pretty special. I had to do a lot of sexual favors to get that back.
Yeah. It was worth it.
Why are you crying? You literally love doing sexual favors. What the hell are you talking about?
Not to this guy.
Why? What do you mean? You love doing sexual favors. Doesn't matter who it is.
He was part Sasquatch. I mean, he was huge and hairy and beastly and musky.
But you're hairy. What does it matter?
Is it always a favor?
Wait, I have a question. Of you with the Sasquatch guy, Jolly.
I have a question.
Let's talk about the football.
No, let's talk about, is there video?
No, God, I hope not. I'd be canceled in a moment. You know that. Be all over
Twitter.
You would
be canceled. You'd blow. You go viral. You'd be the biggest YouTuber since PewDiePie.
You would be. You'd be the one that finally could like prove without a doubt that Sasquatch is real because you banged him, or he banged you, or you all banged.
That's 22 right there. I don't want to see that.
Yeah. Do you know, Senor Sasquatch? They would pay extra for him in Tijuana.
Oh, well, my Lord, I can't. Who is this horse person? When did the, Sasha's gone because El Perro has her. She's gone for weeks and replaced her with a horse.
The chat likes to basically make me suffer. They eventually throw a $2 super chat saying horse. We play the clip and then he goes away. That's usually how it works.
With El Perro on the loose and all of our other puppets having issues, I think Floral, I guess he can't make it. Maybe El Perro poisoned, you know, put something in the baby food to make his kid go bleh.
That's messed up, man. You talking about El Perro going after the kids now? That's
maybe. I don't know, but Floral just told me that his kids can't make it.
Now, Floral, that's a talented puppet.
I smell something. Can you please play horse clip so I can go away and get away from the smell?
Yeah, I mean, we kind of get all the animals and puppet-like things we can get sometimes, because El Perro's going after everybody right now. You know, he kept sporking over here from being here for how many weeks in a row?
Yep. It's been many. Yeah. Three or four? Also, that Ords board guy.
I beg of you.
Speaking of which, can we talk about that clip with Ords? What the hell?
He does that every Sunday in order to get warmed up for his show on Twitch. He twitches his... Did you notice that, Mexican Iron Man? It was right during the time when you were live.
Yeah, Maria was on screen while he was waking the wacky whack.
His butt was shaking.
Yeah, right. It was pretty disturbing. It's a pretty disturbing clip.
Missed that one.
And the funny thing is that when you watch that clip, if you slow it down to like 0.5 speed and you enlarge it on your large screen monitor, you still can't see anything in case you were looking at anyone.
Who was curious enough to figure that one out?
mentioning for a friend.
Yeah, it was your buddy.
He is here. I'm leaving.
Wait. Curiosity does kill the horse. I think you did it. Clip.
I think a Mexican Iron Man just sent the super chat. Hang on. I am so sorry, Scott. Please don't leave.
That's a horse I can get behind.
Oh, God.
Wow.
So that just happened.
No, I'm just saying, I support horses.
Like, what kind of dude sends that chick money to do that? Like, that is.
So is that what that was?
Yeah. Like, I think, I don't know what Twitch, OnlyFans, whatever the hell it was, but some guy sends that chick some money to do that. Who, I don't know what kind of simp bastard does that.
It's like when you're playing, cards and there's that card that you really don't like on the playing field, and somebody has to do something, sacrifice.
What the fuck is this?
Get off field.
Yeah.
It's gym sock.
Gym
that's
sock?
A fucking sock. That's not even puppet. What the fuck is that?
Saggy, as you can tell, in your absence, quality has slid down the mountaintop right here, Sag.
Gym sock.
Oh, it's about to get a lot worse, because guess what? Gator's kidnapped. Look.
Oh, no.
Oh no.
Where am I?
What happened to Gator?
Gator!
What happened?
Gator, where are you?
I don't know.
Blink twice if you can hear me.
I feel like someone kidnapped me.
This is terrible.
Wait, Gator, what happened? What's
I try to have a safe and fun convention, but
what the fuck was that?
Who's that?
Oh no!
Don't hurt him! Don't hurt Gator!
Didn't I just see Gator at a convention today?
Yeah.
Wait! I know that voice.
Gator was over at the Fan Expo.
I know that voice.
Yeah.
You do?
Hold on! I know who it is! I know,
you know who
has
kidnapped me, Saggy?
Yes!
This is terrible.
It's Memes of Destruction, God, that sorry. Bastard!
Memes of Destruction kidnapped me?
Yes!
Topics. But this
is... how can you have topics when this is happening? There's a sword to his throat.
It was Jolly. It was Snowdump. He's kidnapped me.
Wait, what? No. I'm right here.
Get that sword away from Gator.
He's reading. He's
reading. If you stab him,
he's being like Bob Chapek. He's reading the hostage video script.
I don't know. Hey, Snowdump. Snowdump. Can you talk to someone? I don't know. Someone who like. How much is the ransom? I don't know. Can you talk to one of our rich friends?
You're kind of rich.
No, not even nearly. But I'll send a message to Jeremy. He usually takes about 9 months to get back to me. So.
Oh no!
I'll send him a DM right now.
Yeah.
You're gonna have me. You're gonna have me all hostage up for 9 months.
Just hold it tight, man. Like really, hold it tight.
It's okay.
I'll contact Jeremy. He gets back to me after a day.
Oh shit!
Jim Sock is trying to drink. Hey, Jim Sock, are you the sock of a gym teacher?
No.
Sock just drink out of a bottle?
Yeah, I did.
Ah, this is just great. I'm kidnapped, and we've got a sock here that's trying to help me.
I don't know who's trying to help you, actually.
Yep.
Jesus Christ. No wonder my channel doesn't grow.
Yeah. you might have a point.
Can I ask a question? It's a very important question.
Yeah.
You smell something funny? I mean, it just smells like feet in here. But
Please tell me that that's a hand in that sock and not something else.
Oh.
I don't want to know. That's...
If that wasn't a hand, you're talented.
That's it's funny. A very ambidextrous... very flexible foot.
Hey, Daddy, it's nice to see you.
I mean, what else would you put in your socks? Socks don't go in hands. That's where gloves go.
Yeah, by the way, Saggy doesn't know this, but Jim Sock is actually Gator's kid.
Oh.
Oh, that's
Scott,
right.
Scott, here's what happened.
Okay.
Here's what happened, Saggy. So Gator didn't have, let's just say he didn't have his usual pillow girlfriend, and he didn't have... any tissues, so he grabbed a sock, and through some kind of interdimensional event, suddenly the jizz came alive in the sock, and that is now Jim Sock.
A magic cock sock.
Yeah, it is.
Your jizz sock. Wow.
And the DNA has been confirmed, and Gator is the father of Jim Sock.
Mm.
Breaking news.
Wow.
Yeah.
But no mother. No mother. This was like...
Well, the sock is the mother.
Maybe it was the Force? Like Anakin?
It could be like Anakin.
What kind of force?
Could be some of these pubes.
Are we just going to ignore that Gator is literally being held hostage and we're just having casual conversation like this is not happening and like now we don't know what's going to happen to Gator?
Gator, what are the demands that have been issued? What are the demands? How do we free you?
Keep streaking.
Ah, what's the demands?
Yeah.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Demands. They can't off you on camera or I'll lose my channel.
Right, that's true.
Mm. That's a good pipe.
No, Gator,
wait, what?
Gator, what are you doing, Gator? You can't
smoke.
Are they feeding
Gator? Gator, you cannot smoke crack with your hot with your.
What are you talking about? I'm in Massachusetts right now. I'm not in New Hampshire anymore.
Gator, listen.
What? Oh, so it's the weed. It's the weed in Massachusetts.
You
got any cigarettes? I know, it's funny. Really I don't have to wear a seatbelt, but I can't smoke weed legally.
Hmm.
Interesting.
You don't have any cigarettes, Jim? You got Gator, alcohol,
how long
but you don't
you,
have cigarettes.
How long were you held hostage in Massachusetts, Gator?
I need cigarettes.
What's this?
How long you held hostage in Massachusetts?
What? We can't have all this invite.
Oh, my goodness.
Once.
It's a bottle of Chianti.
Uh-oh.
And you have fava beans, too?
Uh-oh, you are
someone
screwed.
Someone send this money out quick.
I don't think that...
How much does he want?
I don't think
he's going to eat me.
I think this isn't so much a hostage video as it is a porn video.
Yep.
There's no. Jeff... I'll put the lotion in the basket, please.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
He's going to make a puppet suit.
Whoever this is, please release.
I don't
Gator.
Taste good in a puppet soul.
Please let Gator go. We have great food reviews, but I don't want to have to review Gator as food.
Mm. Who's gonna do the pre-snack podcast now?
We got exclusive footage of that Gator. It's right here.
It rubs the lotion on its skin, or else it gets the hose again.
There it is.
You don't want the hose.
Hold on, somebody's knocking my door. I think. Hello.
Oh no.
All right, I got the lotion.
Oh.
Hold on, wait.
Oh, Hello? You're gonna be punished.
It's in the basket.
Yeah, in the basket.
Okay.
Put the fucking lotion in the basket.
Hey. Okay.
No, Perros. No. Bad dog. El Perro, no. No.
You pee on the couch.
El Perro. It's El Perro. Help! Help!
Did El Perro get alive? On stream? Man.
We've lost another one.
Did El Perro pee on her couch? Is that what happened?
I don't know. Well, that's what happens to snitches.
Saggy's been abducted.
Okay, so Saggy's been abducted. We have Gator's kidnapped. Yeah. What the hell did I walk into?
Hostage at ransom.
Do I need to worry?
No.
No, everything's fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh.
I mean, if...
Let's says see. The kidnapped puppet.
Okay. If Gator's fine with it, I mean, he's been through worse.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Yeah, he's not drinking Four Locos tonight, so we're actually in better shape than we have been before. So.
Oh, okay.
It's a litmus test, and I get any passing.
There's something not like feed in here to you. Or maybe a gym.
A little bit. Maybe we get some potpourri in here, a little air freshener.
Hey, Jim. You ever
Candle.
You ever ran a cross country?
Light a match?
No, I just run from cops usually.
Yep.
Fair enough.
Only run when chased. Gotcha.
Yeah. Practicing for the zombie apocalypse.
Hopefully Saggy's okay.
No. Just trying to get out of the store with my cigarettes and coffee.
Oh, so you did have cigarettes, you just smoked them all.
Well, yeah. But you know what? The last guy I mugged, you know, he had this nice bottle here. He's like,
I mean,
we do not condone this type of behavior on the show, kids. Do not drink gym sock.
Don't put booze in your gym sock.
It's not very nice.
Hey, where's Bethamet? That's the one guy I need to see.
You don't want to see him. He's,
well,
I don't know where he is.
Nobody wants to
see him. I haven't taken a tinkle in a while, and these guys won't let me.
No, I
this
see.
Show just keeps getting worse. Smash that like button, Mike.
Now
God,
I can
lay
your friend.
We're supposed to have hot topics tonight.
I'm having a great time.
Wait. Hot topic. I thought that store was kind of just
90s.
And it's a lot of anime t-shirts, which actually is kind of sounds interesting. So
yeah. Oh, it is now. Oh, maybe I'll have to check it out. I'll be that old guy in an anime, like a.
Yeah. It's still got the motif, all tight. The dark colors, but it's pretty much pop culture.
Okay.
T-shirt, huh? I know a guy named T-shirt.
I have a T-shirt.
I know a guy named T-shirt.
No, you don't know anybody, Jim Sock. You just know the floor and the hamper.
Mm-hmm. And somebody's sausage.
Oh, wait a second. I have to read something. I have to. Can you bring me the big screen?
Have you ever met a Reebok that you
I have to read this. Okay.
Ransom note there, Gator. Okay. What's the ransom?
Everyone, please subscribe to. Christ, I wish I knew how to read.
Snacks and comics?
Oh, boy. Okay. Life or death. I choose death. everyone, please subscribe to. Memes of destruction.
Memes of destruction?
Construction?
Is that who's got you?
I know that guy. I know that guy.
He told me to read that.
Bitch.
What?
He just told me to read that.
I met that guy.
I thought we were
friends. I've known that guy before.
Beetlejuice.
Guys, I cannot stand by while you guys continue to chit-chat and our beloved Saggy Melons has been abducted and absconded and has been taken from her home. I, Mexican Iron Man, will set forth and find the melons of Saggy
and I will hunt those melons down to the ends of the earth, and I shall immediately begin a dual melon search. If I have to travel by rail, by
the
path, I will find those melons, and I will embrace those melons and bring those melons to
a comfortable place near me.
Bye-bye.
Wait, oh, God.
Mexican guy. You smell like
Iron Man. We lost Mexican Iron Man too.
Damn, they're just
falling off. Wait. I'm sorry. I have to read something out.
He seems pretty excited about fresh produce.
Oh boy. Okay. It says
next thing you know, that Culture Casinos guy is gonna end up showing up.
Oh God.
Then the show is really.
He looks like a puppet.
Well,
a lot of hair.
Hey, there's Latino sock in the chat there.
There's a Latino's. That's a Latino slot. Latino slant.
He's got some hoes in his house. Yeah.
What's up, Latino?
But he's got Latino socks, doesn't he?
Yeah, that's nice.
I mean,
the minute he puts them on, I guess they are technically Latino socks, yeah.
They're probably socks.
I think the super chat's for Gator. Did you want to read it?
Okay, let's see. It says, Gator is a good boy. Oh, thank God.
Yeah.
Thank God. Yeah. I don't think it's memes. I think it's Alperol.
How does it feel, Gator, going from like, oh, I'm with drunk 3PO at a con and now I'm captured?
Right.
Well, let me tell you something. I thought everything was fine and dandy until I started drinking.
Hey, you out there. You watching in the audience. Yeah. You got a cigarette or some coffee? Yeah,
no,
I'm really jonesing bad over here.
My audience is higher class than that. They don't do that type of thing.
Yeah.
Well,
I mean, can't pass it. You know.
I mean,
some of them.
Can someone get rid of this sock, man? I'm pleading for help, and he's just asking for cigarettes.
No, well, I mean, you know, he has to live his life. He has to live his life.
My abductors put out 17 cigarettes on me.
Oh,
wow.
A
whole ashtray.
And that you couldn't have just shared those with the sock and everybody could have been happy.
I almost caught on fire.
Well, if you put the lotion on,
it will help.
Is there aloe vera in that lotion? That'll probably help the
good call.
It does say intense healing.
I'm out in the sun all the time, so I don't really need sunscreen, but I know people that are a little bit more white and pasty, like this part of my belly, all over, and I've learned how to help them out.
It's thoughtful.
Yeah, not everybody is naturally this awesome.
No.
Well, all right, get that goddamn sock off of there. Nobody wants to see that shit.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
I heard that.
Sound like math, Matt. Yeah. That's okay, because we got to go to a quick commercial break, guys. I got to pay my YouTube dues. They get mad about showing so much good-looking ladies, so I'm sorry.
But, can you pay my ransom too?
I will say this in the same way that I'll sing in a moment. No to the no-no, to the no-no-no.
To the no? Oh, no. Yeah.
Well, we have to do this, YouTube. A big Susan up there, she gets mad unless we do a body positivity break. So
yes.
We'll be right back.
This presentation is brought to you by Liberty Medical, helping you to manage your diabetes and get the supplies and support you need so you can live a better life.
Good morning. I'm Wilfred Brimley, and I'd like to talk to you for a few minutes about diabetes.
Certified free, 7 days a week.
Yeah, all you gotta do is tell the devil, hell no, won't you leave me alone? Devil, leave!
Hell no! Sing it, everyone!
No!
What am I doing here? What am I doing here?
No.
What was I thinking?
No. To the now, to the now,
to the now, now.
Greetings, all of my fans, my loyal disciples and worshippers. Tis I, your Lord Baphomet, come back to greet you all once more. All bow down and praise my name. All of you fans. My fans, all of you.
You don't have any... Sporking, this is Lord Baphomet.
Baphomet. Baphomet. Oh, okay.
Yes. Lord Baphomet.
Your glasses, asshole. Put them on.
Yeah. Sorry, sir.
Yeah. It's not his fault. I don't like to read either.
Yeah. I'm not. I never learned to read.
It's okay. Me too.
Okay.
Sounds like a you problem, not a me problem.
Well, we are on YouTube, so yes.
It is a you, not a me problem kind of place.
True.
It's a you too, not me too.
Oh, somebody captured you again? You think they'll find you this time?
Yeah, I think it's probably just karma for all the time the city helped kidnap.
This is a regular occurrence. Y'all just don't see it on screen too much.
It's funny because they have better internet than you usually do.
Yeah.
Whoa.
This happens all the time for you?
Don't go so low there, Baphomet. Okay, so Gator, we need to know some important details, like were you touched anywhere? Wink.
I don't know.
With your good eye.
Oh my goodness.
Are they feeding you?
What the heck? Hey, Jolly.
Is it giving you salmon?
Yeah.
Canned tuna.
There's someone. They got their whole arm inside me.
Oh, Jesus.
How does that feel?
I know. I don't know.
Do you like it?
I kind of feel alive.
Tell them to wiggle their fingers until you start enjoying it.
The sheer disgrace
wait. Oh, my goodness. You're right.
It's magnificent, isn't it? Yes.
Yeah. That's crazy.
Try new things.
Tell them to put the Germans on and put that hand up there. It'll smell good, too.
Thanks for coming
It's not
out,
that I'm
Sporking.
Against you.
Thanks. Never again. Never. I'm scared. Right. Yeah.
This feels like a very weird relationship, Jolly. I don't know.
Is it a relationship?
Talk about that later?
I'd show you on the puppet where he touched me, but...
Maybe.
Yeah.
Please.
I'd have to turn myself inside out.
It's kind of symbiotic, I guess.
Really appreciate it.
Yeah,
I don't want to see your intros become your extras.
I think Mexican Iron Man gifted a bunch of memberships down there. If he did, throw up his emoji. We got custom Mexican Iron Man emojis.
Now, Mexican Iron Man, you are a true Chad.
Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it.
Oh, he was just here, wasn't he? I did, and I missed him. Damn.
Well, he's on his way to rescue Saggy, I guess. Maybe we'll
Hopefully he does, and I can see your...
Why does he just rescue Saggy and not that bitch, Sasha? I can't stand that bitch.
I mean, hopefully I get rescued. Boy.
I mean, is he out there for the melons, or is he just hanging out in chat? I mean, did he just ditch us?
Well, Saggy has way better melons than Gator. So.
Gator, is that a new cloak?
I don't think Gator has melons.
I have no whole bananas.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah. No, Memes of Destruction here for $4.99 Super Chat. Thank you. Hi, friends. Now play nice. Remember to pay Piper. P.S. Don't check Twitter. Love.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
That's not ominous.
You can't say that. We all then check Twitter. Oh.
I mean, usually he just tells us to check Twitter. This time he told. Is it reverse psychology this time?
Isn't it usually bad when that happens?
I wouldn't check it.
There's anything good come from that.
Nope. I don't want to see it.
Don't do it. I have a sneaky suspicion that I'm in very not flattering poses. I mean,
you're in a kind of compromising situation already, Gator. I'm just going to be honest with you.
I see cards.
Yeah, you're in a compromised situation.
Right.
It's a shame that I'm not a negotiator. I haven't taken that class.
Ah, Christ.
So, I'm pretty useless.
I mean,
I did take it. I just don't care.
Ah, Christ.
No.
Okay.
That's actually a good question. There definitely is one. I just don't want to talk about it.
No, this is Sporking, not Jeremy.
I'm not Jeremy. I forced him to come on my show.
Right.
So now I'm forced to be here.
Yep.
That's how that works.
That's just how it works, man.
Shit rolls downhill type yeah. thing.
So, pay it so forward.
You'll invite me to your show next, right? Because I'm more important than Jeremy.
Wow.
Oh, boy.
What's a whomie?
You're supposed to say yes.
Now, Paddle, what are you doing here?
Oh, boy. Is that like a human who's your homie? A whomie?
Human. Human. Oh, you're supposed to say yes. Say yes, goddammit. Say it.
Homie. Homie on here. Am I the homie?
You are Maybe. The human.
Oh, damn it.
Great. We usually call them plushies, but I guess we can call you a homie.
That's a new one on me. Oh, he just took a oxygen
He's
head,
avoiding
guys.
The question.
I play a human on TV.
Okay. Do you also play in Spaceballs?
I play with Spaceballs, yes.
Because, I mean, if you just took some air, I figured you...
Pierre.
Yeah.
What is...
They're hanging me upside down.
Oh, no.
It's just like you don't like it.
I kind of think he does like it.
Actually, he might like that, actually.
He doesn't actually seem like he's resisting, so...
No. I mean, is this actually a kidnapping, or was this, you know...
Bondage.
I think it's
BDSM
going on.
Yeah.
I could do the whole, what's that guy who breaks out of stuff? Like the Houdini?
Yeah.
Yeah, that guy.
Safe word.
Or one second. Let me just
Cacao?
I hope it's not a horse.
Yeah. Oof.
Cacao.
Ah!
Oh!
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 That didn't that, look.
That'll leave good. It, Mark.
Okay, that, Sporking, so I'm coming on your show next week, right?
You don't
just
probably.
Check the check is in the mail, yeah.
Gotcha.
All right.
Yep. Just like everybody else. That into the DMs, you know.
Yep. Just woo, let me know.
Sure, I freed myself.
I don't believe it, but I'm proud of you.
I'm gonna start a Mary Sue. Yeah.
Okay. Well, thanks for coming on, Sporking.
You want to talk about
your channel? Let us know what it's about.
Not really. It's it's a channel and
I'll be honest.
Someday.
You got more subs than author Stephen Walton.
I do. So that works out for me, you know?
That's all that matters.
Long story on that one, but I
really don't know the numbers, so it's cool.
It's not that many, actually. Neither one of us have that many. But Snowdub, really. I mean, you are a perfect Wednesday dump guy, so we're going to have on you on Wednesday, because I'm not there. So that'd be perfect.
Do I need to for that? Yeah. Because I don't have to take a dump.
You have to at least let us know you can.
I can eat maybe a little extra Tuesday night.
There you go. We'll talk about it.
You know,
just eat some American Iron Man's enchiladas.
Jolly, here's what you're gonna do. Because Tuesdays it's Taco Tuesday anyway, so you know, just add a little extra refried beans and rice.
There you go.
At Wednesday night, you're gonna be good to go. You know, I was talking about poop.
Yeah, good to
Wednesday.
Go.
It'll be good.
Good stuff.
Yeah, drink lots of water too. Staying hydrated is very important for poop.
Very important.
And tequila.
That shit'll get bound up.
Yeah, and then you get that cheese. Sure. Give that 24-hour countdown, and then you ready for the time?
Even though I'm a demon, I don't always give you bad advice. No,
that was very
thoughtful. Sometimes it's a little selfish advice, but it's not always bad.
Yeah.
Well, at least Gator brought some lotion. That was the one good highlight of the night so far, don't you think? Yep.
Yeah.
That's your takeaway?
Didn't have much to go on, Punk Waddle.
Okay, you're not wrong.
A rough night.
It wasn't really me. It was Means of Destruction who brought me the lotion.
Okay.
You don't want to rub that Vic's down there.
Yeah, that... What is that in his face? What?
That looks like a sword. That would be a sword made of plastic.
Yeah. Okay. No porn. Make sure it's not...
Hmm. This is more like German porn.
Well, I know Means of Destruction is on Pornhub, but
is it like
this is just no penetration, please. No penetration.
This is a little.
This is YouTube.
That's a little
more evil than I thought was going to happen here.
I mean, when you stick a guy with a hobbit sword, that's not right.
Are we still?
No, not.
The worst thing about it, it's his own hobbit sword.
Okay, we're not shut down yet.
Yeah.
Good.
Okay.
Thank God.
Beetlejuice. We're going to find out who kidnapped me.
Oh, no. Did he call
this
the summon?
Totally me? Not a kidnapping.
No, it's totally not a kidnapping.
I know that voice.
Isn't that right, Means?
I am.
Sounds familiar.
Wait.
Very disturbed by this.
You know, I
just called him Memes.
I did see in chat or on, I think on Twitter, it's one of those cards. It's a flute of summoning. It's probably what happened. Why Memes showed up today?
Oh, someone left us here. Hold on a moment.
I think this is going very well.
It's smooth. It's very smooth.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Well, smash that like button. Hit the share.
Of course, I want you to put back on the ropes. And make sure the whole thing is tighter now.
Gator, we can still hear you.
Yeah, you're still live.
You just forgot the safe word, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, crap.
I think he actually forgot that we were gonna. Since he's hanging out with Memes, he just forgot that we were going on a little earlier tonight, and we cut him. So he's just playing it off, right?
Or this is like, you know, role playing. Hey, let's go on a live stream and pretend like you don't like it.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Well, who said I did like it?
All right. Looks like
I don't know. I just don't know anymore.
I mean, you're correct. I do. Right. I was just wondering who was right.
I don't think Bastion's drinking that last bit.
He's like a fucking gym sock.
Hmm.
Well,
that's
that kind of makes sense, actually.
Yeah, let's not tell him though.
Okay. I'm glad Sporking came on tonight, even though
I'm not, but
abused misused last few hours.
Uh-huh. We're talking about coming on to people. My God, you know Anna, that Star Wars girl?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, she totally picked up Freddy, pulling the moves on him.
Jader, if you want someone to come on to you, all you got to do is ask me. I'll gladly give you a cotton shower.
Get all the girls.
I think we're trying to be a little classy.
I mean, he's not telling me I need to go to the gym.
Yeah.
Work out like him.
No, El Perro is not innocent. This is all his fault, actually. He's the one that fucked this whole thing up from the get-go.
That's right.
I dropped the F-bomb. I'm pissed.
Yeah. Wahoobagas.
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 Petulant little puppy.
Hoobastank, right.
Ooh.
I'm not... Nice. Ending the stream just yet.
Oh, look, it's Loki.
There's not a
Hey, Loki, are you good at tying ropes too? Just wondering.
I thought we all agreed we're letting Sporking live tonight.
That was the deal.
Well, I mean, we're on the panel, and you know, the chat speaks, but.
Wait. Sporking, are you here against your will too?
No.
Green ass in here. Come on.
My goodness, everyone's getting kidnapped on this show. This is a great show for kidnapping.
John, why don't you throw Loki the link? Get him in here too. We need a real god.
Speaking,
I don't think that would make this any better, to be honest. Yeah.
I mean,
not really. Even Loki could say.
I mean,
it
we could. There is hope. Drowning. I think we could go uphill sometime.
Mm.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Or we're just gonna go down with ship. That's what.
Jesus,
we do.
Shellback.
Yeah.
Do you have something against Shellbacks?
Not at all. I thought he seems like a nice human being. Also, that could be sacrificed other than me.
I guess not. Even 7 years, the puppet gods demand a sacrifice. Of course, I could tie ropes.
What is this shit? The Necronomicon?
Yeah.
Wait. Did he just say he's going to sacrifice me?
I don't think so. I think it was more me, but that's okay.
Got my hopes up for no reason.
Scott is a puppet called Itko.
I always wanted to be a cool sacrifice.
No, that's Ed Wynn.
They always picked up beautiful, pretty virgins. Never the little goblins.
The hell are you, Welsh? Who spells Edco Ed Wynn?
It's Edwin. I don't spell it. He's my intern who thinks he's my CEO. He's very lefty, blue hair. Yeah,
well,
you got to
watch. Wrong with blue hair? You know, yeah. I'm tired of that stereotype.
Yeah, I got you. You know, occasionally pops up on streams when I'm not available, which is a lot. So,
right. It's good to have somebody dependable.
Deej, put the pitchfork down, would you?
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah. Not again.
Starting to see where I land on the.
Why does everybody hate you so much? Usually, that's my job.
That's a long story.
What the fuck?
Oh my goodness! This guy was getting banged.
Again with this gag. Again with this gag.
Definitely not PG-13, guys.
They really need to change the name. It's not kidnapped. It's not kidnapped.
It's kink-napped.
Yeah, I would put, like, gator kink-napped. Yeah.
What the fuck is this?
Gator kink-napped. No, this is real.
Makes sense.
I think foreplay is a little bit too risque for YouTube.
No. This is not foreplay. That was earlier.
Oh.
Got a lot of friends in the chat, I see.
Yeah, yeah.
Foreplay? Because I was on the convention floor all day.
They love me. They love me.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, he was on the convention floor because he was passed out and people were kicking him in the ribs.
Yep, that's exactly what I was trying to say.
Who am I talking to? I can't see a thing.
You know, I just want to say, Gator, that that whole bag over your head is not affecting your hearing at all.
No, you sound very clear, too.
Yeah.
Well, of course.
Good point.
Yeah. Mm.
No muffle.
None.
You say must be a thin fabric.
No, I said, of course, not horse. Oh, boy.
The horse has already been here.
Yeah.
All right. We never heard what this guy wants, Gator, besides choking and doing weird erotic stuff to you on screen.
Here, come on screen and tell him what you want.
Right. Give us a goddamn answer, would
you? We want you to pay off your Pornhub tab.
Oh.
Oh, shit. They got him by the short and curlies on that one.
I didn't think that would come to fight me.
Are you talking to Jolly? Because, I mean, he only's got, like, a few quarters in the couch.
I can't afford that much. It's.
I've been. Oh, sorry. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
I've been watching too much pillow pushing.
Oh boy. GoFundMe time, maybe.
Gotta pay those girls though.
Give send go. Yeah. Give send go. Maybe.
You know, I kind of think you should have asked Mexican Iron Man to help you out. He's probably one of our.
Well, he's here to save Saggy.
He's done too much. He's done too much. We can't ask any more of that poor guy.
You're probably right, but I don't have any money.
Well, wait. Hey, this guy over here knows Jeremy, and Jeremy's got more money than all of us. So why don't we just ask him to use his connection?
God, it is getting late. Wow, real late. Might have to get going soon. What?
Yeah, it's like you don't want you to hang out a little while.
Is he having a bad connection, guys? I'm not sure.
I'm here. I just money. I don't.
Oh yeah.
Money.
Yeah.
Boom boom money.
Well, I'm sure everybody in the chat's got a buck or two they can help Gator out with. You know, we got a real loving, friendly chat. You could tell by the way they show all the love towards Scott tonight.
Yeah.
You know, I grabbed a whole bunch of subscribers today. That was great.
If that love
69,
was
69, yeah, 69.
Look what happened! Look what happened!
He got disconnected.
Did I say the magic number?
No, Pearl got him too, man. I swear to God. No. Hang on. I'll try patching.
Well, it's a good thing. It's a good thing I'm already captured by means of destruction. Can't capture me now.
Oh, okay. I heard a horse, and then like stuff started shaking around here, and then my internet went out.
Wow.
Lights went out. I don't want to talk about it. It was really quick and scary.
It's kind of like that last episode of Westworld.
At least your internet came back on real quick. Last time El Perro chewed the cords, I was done for like 10 minutes. I had to go get my tools, splice it back together, you know, reset everything.
That's terrifying.
Yeah, and then I had to put some, what is that, like a sour apple spray you spray so the dogs don't get into
right,
it?
Right.
Yeah. One time I sprayed too much of that and I shorted out the wires again.
Wait a minute. That's supposed to stop the dogs from chewing on stuff?
I mean, that's what I was always told.
I was using that stuff for throat spray.
Oh,
that explains a lot.
If Scott lives through this,
sorry, I used the whole can.
Subscribe to his channel, guys.
Thanks, Jolly. Thank you, Jolly.
Yeah, hope you make it, pal. All right. Well, yeah, and his channel is in the description. Yep. So is Mexican Iron Man. He did his first live stream today. I forgot to ask him about that before he split. But congratulations, Mike. Hopefully, he gets monetized soon. And Gator, did you get to 100 subs?
No, not yet.
Ah.
We got to 69, though. 69. We're working.
There's a number for you.
Yeah, that's a good one.
We'll be there in by no time.
Moving on up.
Yep.
It's a good sign.
Got there lickety-split there, didn't you?
Hey.
We had a fun little puppet walk, and then we had another fun little puppet walk.
Yeah.
You know, we photobombed Junk3PO, and then...
Nice.
And then me and Means of Destruction did another little puppet walk.
Nice.
Wow. That was fun. Super fun. Nice little con walk.
Good exercise, Joe.
Yeah.
Walking the con's pretty fun. It's a little tiring, but it's a lot of fun.
Oh, yeah. Well, Snatch was dressed as Gandalf.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he had a Gandalf on his head.
I know. Yeah,
I know. That was super cool.
I saw Gandalf talking to some people earlier today, actually.
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, knowing Snacks, he probably thought that costume would get him laid. Nice try, buddy. Nice try.
You got to hang out with Drunk3PO in his infamous teddy bear Canada-style suit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was interesting.
He
felt like he was a bit uncomfortable in that suit.
Yeah, but see, the difference is, though, is like Drunk3PO can wear that stupid suit and still get lots of pussy.
Yeah. Truth.
Yeah, maybe.
That's a sad fact.
I'm not really much into cats, though.
Yeah, I mean, there's no Alf here tonight, so we don't have to talk about eating cats.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah.
Alf didn't make it.
I mean, Mexican Iron Man would have freaked.
I know, he didn't stick around enough for us to even talk about Alf.
Yeah.
Well, Alf
Sporking has six kids? What the hell?
Well, Alf Carroll. Alf Carroll was the target. He's the
problem. I was.
Every time Alf comes on, he's eating.
You ain't shooting blacks.
Nah, I'm not anymore.
Oh, no. Yeah, Floral had that happen to him. He lost his rocks. Under the law.
Well, yeah. I sold a couple of his rocks.
The overrunner.
True.
God.
True.
That's scary.
Yeah.
DJ Ronnie G with a $5 super chat. Thank you, my friend. He says, for Gator's pH tab.
I didn't even know there could be a tab.
Hey, is my tab all paid up?
That was $5. So that's
about half. Oh boy.
No.
Too many waifu pillows.
Too many.
Yeah.
I mean, personally for me, it's not enough.
Dark gift. Yeah.
You know, at the con, there was a whole bunch of them. I was thinking about getting another
one. Up. What the? I just got here. Damn it, Guard Dark Gift. What the hell?
Yeah,
you want me to leave?
I mean, I'll be wrapping up soon, but yeah, no, keep going.
Yeah, no, Scott might actually tap out real soon, actually. Yeah. But
I got 35 kids. It's, you know, late. But
Wow.
They're multiplying.
They like gremlins, and you just throw them in the pool?
Well, if I
keep up, a whole bunch, wow.
Yeah, and if I'm up past midnight.
Poor woman.
Wait. What time zone are you in, Spork?
I'm on the East Coast, so.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. It's getting close. You better put him to bed.
I know. I will soon. I got a couple more.
Oh, so you're close by. Can you save me?
Not at all. No.
Oh.
No.
No, you're kind of.
You're not pulling me into that weird world you're in right now.
No, it's true. It is a very weird world. You probably wouldn't survive.
We needed a.
I mean, personally, I die like 7 times a day.
Wow.
Yeah.
Not that we have to say it, but I believe Gator is a consenting adult at this point. So
yes,
yeah.
pH water, that's what it was.
I mean, of course I am.
Where
we already went through this.
Where's the Ords board guy?
pH balance.
He busted my balls about coming on this show.
Wait.
That's true. He usually twitches. I think around this time.
He's
quite the twitchy guy. He twitches.
He is a twitcher.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. I can get him on Fridays, but not Saturdays, unless he's at a con or something. And it's
I confused the days. I'm here, though.
No, thank you. We paid handsomely for you. Definitely, yeah. That's for sure.
Yep. I got Jeremy to pay to come on my show, so that was pretty good, too.
Right.
He did what on your show?
Yeah, not what you think. Not. He actually. Yeah.
What? You,
that's happening again.
Is I that? Can't,
are you?
And you guys say I'm into kinky what? Stuff.
Is that the Grinch?
What the heck is going on over it's there?
The Grinch is pleasuring Bath Matt again.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean.
Again.
We kind of figured the Grinch, even though his heart got big, he probably still did some terrible things, so he probably ended up down there with Bath Matt. So it makes sense,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another stellar show, guys.
Fast friends right there. You know, I don't think you mean it when you say it like that.
I'm going to call an employment tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean, you're doing great.
We get paid.
Thanks, I think.
You know what I enjoy? All this dead air.
Wow.
Wow.
Well, thanks. Thanks for that.
Yeah. It's great. It's first rare. Bit of silence I've had all day.
Still, you weren't talking, asshole.
Well, the voices are just the voices. Man, they don't shut up. My God. I've been seeing a psychiatrist for it. But, you know, the psychiatrist starts talking. I'm like, I'm hearing the voices again.
So did you see a lot of blinding flashes today, too? Like, every which one? Flash, 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 flash. Can I have your picture? Flash, 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 flash.
Yeah, that's a thing. Jolly, did you get mobbed with a whole bunch of paparazzi at the con?
Well, kind of. There was this weird guy dressed up like Mike Rotch. That was a little disturbing.
Yeah, that's true.
I tell you what, I just... I was sitting down enjoying the lovely ladies from the Simp cast, right?
Yeah, I'm sure. And
oh my goodness, I felt so embarrassed. Like these random strangers, they're like coming up to me and they're like totally not interested into the YouTubers. They're like, can we take your picture? And I was like, oh no.
Oh, see, Charlie didn't tell you, but the last time he went to a con, there was PETA protesters outside throwing animal blood all over him and shit, telling him not to wear fur.
Hey, Baphomet, that's not true, and you're just talking just to talk, so shut up.
Wow.
That was real.
Well,
that
got real. Someone's got to say it sometimes, hey, you know?
That got real.
Good Lord. Okay, heavy. Well, that's cool. We're about to hit another commercial break. Stick around, Sporking, even though you don't have your rocks left.
Yeah.
You can still learn some great lessons here. We got some jolly pimpin' tips for you, so please enjoy.
Oh, I like pimpin' tips.
Yeah.
Yeah, you like it.
Fantastic. Well, hey ladies, fancy seeing you here. Must be my lucky day.
Oh my God. We are a little bit starstruck, as you can see. We're here with Jolly, and it's so good to see him. Cuter than we thought, what can I say?
I've been known to get the ladies excited. I didn't mean to bring the temperature up. We can cool it down with some cold drinks at the bar. What do you ladies say?
He's buying, I think. What do you think,
Tom? Shall we give Johnny a little kiss in the cheek?
Oh, boy.
Ready?
Yep.
I'm going to get that one day.
That was Jolly hanging out at the con. Oh!
It's Mike Crotch.
Oh, hey, Mike Crotch. What's going on, buddy?
Oh, hey, everybody. I heard there's a big celebrity here tonight. There he is. There's Scott. Hi, Scott.
Oh, my goodness. It's Scott from Sporking News. Wow!
Well, you've
been here the entire time.
What are you talking about, Gator?
You've been here the entire time. Well, actually...
He has? No one told me.
Oh.
Wow.
My goodness.
Yeah, we've been having a fucking good time all night.
I just want a better view over here. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Welcome back. This is
it's called a puppet sandwich. He wanted to make a puppet sandwich.
Mike. Oh.
Yeah, he's fine. Oh, look at me. I'm Ords.
Oh, no.
Get him.
Okay, I guess I could send him one. Hank, just simmer down there. Simmer down, big guy.
Now we know where Ords is. Asked and answered.
I like Ords. Yeah. He's pretty cool.
He seems all right.
No, he's a nice guy.
He's lovely.
Yeah. Well, I just want to let you guys know that we're going to have a new t-shirt featuring me at the store. Are you guys excited?
Oh, nice.
Where's my t-shirt?
Did you buy it? You gonna buy one?
Not yet. Well, no, I'm going to show you. You guys want to see the image?
I guess.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, don't worry. It's not a naked picture of me. Okay. I can send that in the DMs if you like. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, sure. No problem.
Not really.
No, thank you.
Let's take a quick look. Let's take a little sneaky peek here.
Ooh.
Look at that.
You look like a penis.
Well, that's the new shirt.
Oh, it's just the symbol. Okay, never mind.
You look like a very excited pencil.
I thought you guys like superheroes, you know? I was going to be...
Is it going to be like...
No, it looks like you're sitting down and there's your feet and there's your balls and your neck is just shooting up with your head on top of, like, kind of like, you know.
Oh, to me it looks like feet sitting down with balls behind your head.
Yeah.
That works too.
Yeah.
I mean, or anatomically it doesn't, but, you know, it's a shirt.
Yeah.
I think it's just lovely.
Yeah.
It looks great.
It's going to sell like hotcakes.
Mm-hmm. Well, I don't think I'd quit my day job on that one, Mike.
I mean, have you
coming soon?
Have you made the custom what do you call it? So you can have the Mike Crotch signal, so you can, you know, put on the big spotlight into the sky.
No, Mike Crotch.
Because I mean that's the vibes I'm getting from that T-shirt. And you know what? I probably wouldn't put one in front of my house, but I'm sure somebody would.
I think they're lining up to buy one. They just can't wait. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I mean, definitely for the t-shirt, I think the spotlight would cost a little more money.
You'll see. You'll love it.
Why do you keep talking about t-shirt? He's not here.
Everybody's going to love it. Yeah. Everybody's going to be wearing it. It's just going to be a new fashion trend.
Yeah.
You know, speaking you want to t-shirt. Put my crotch on it. What?
Yeah. What? You know, he's turning 49 tomorrow. Yeah.
Oh,
Jesus. He's old.
Turning into an old bastard.
Yeah.
Good Lord.
Yep.
Isn't 50 to 60? He's almost there.
What does it feel like to be that close to the grave?
I don't know. We'll have to ask him tomorrow, maybe.
Oh. You think he could get us in touch with him? I know you kind of know the guy.
See?
You want to go get him?
Look, I got a fan. This guy's going to buy one right here. Watch. Yep. Ords, would you like to buy it?
Where is he?
Maybe not.
Oh.
Let me
try again.
They pull that one off.
It's kind of like a cold shirt sometimes, right?
Or I know you want to buy a shirt. Hang on. Here we go. Orts.
There he is.
Orts. Oh.
What?
Is he packing a cold?
He must have a cold.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Hey, Ward.
You're at cold.
We meet for the first time.
Hey, sorry. You doing, guy?
Hey, just breathe. Breathe.
Wasn't he like...
You get through it.
You got this, man.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh, wait a second.
Maybe change the water next time.
Yeah. El Pedro, no! No, El Pedro!
What?
That thing's everywhere.
Oh, no.
El Perro's running around the East Coast, apparently.
Yeah, I better watch out very soon.
You got Taggy? You got
something happened to
Gator? Memes?
I changed it.
You sure?
I changed it a week ago.
Yeah.
Is it got mold in it?
A little bit.
Okay.
I mean, as long as you're not allergic.
All right, so I was going to come on here, and I was going to be like, Scott's a son of a bitch, but then he said I was lovely.
You are lovely. Lovely and human being.
That was going to be like that. And then.
Oh, that's good.
And then, yeah.
Yeah.
So,
hi, Scott. How you doing?
How are you, Ords? I love you. And that would have been awesome if you came on like that, but you're just lovely.
Listen to this shit, man. The human greets the other human, but doesn't greet the most powerful person in this goddamn channel, really.
Punk Waddle?
Bullshit. No, me.
Oh,
you're the Lord.
My bad.
I have a badge, but I'm humble about it.
Yep. Respect. Yeah. Respect.
Thank you, Punk Waddle. He gets it. Punk Waddle gets it.
Yep.
I'll take
Mike Roach, congratulations on the new merch, my friend.
Uncle. Yeah, you're gonna buy one, right?
Yeah. You don't, I will.
You don't want my new bat penis type shirt?
When you put it bat that cock. Way.
Love it. Yes, let's go.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Bat cock t-shirt. Let's do it.
Bat cock. Like
it. And here's the thing. The reason I said hi to Scott first is because, like, it's been years at this point.
Yes,
since
last
we've been
time,
on a stream together.
I mean, last time you fell asleep on my stream. That was awesome.
That was
a good time.
Yeah, I guess I see your beard has seasoned quite well over this.
It has, man. Look at that. Wow. It's gotten all gray over here, man.
Mike Roch, are you ever going to rock the beard? Are you like going to do like
a...
Yeah. Can you grow a beard?
Well, the guy has six kids. I mean, I'm turning anybody's shit gray. You know, look at him.
Hey, Mike Roch, I heard something about beards and stuff once. I don't know if that...
I got a goatee, not a beard.
My hormones won't allow me
that
to
is a goatee.
Grow anything right now.
Oh.
I'm taking hormone blockers, you know, because I identify as fucking you.
I mean,
okay. You know,
that's not why you would want to take hormone blockers, but okay.
So, yeah. Well, it's
I don't think I have hair follicles on my beak. You know, so I don't know if I can.
Are you wondering what you got yourself into tonight, Scott? Did you not like
for like the last
this?
For the last hour? I'm just I'm here. I'm here.
We're really glad you stuck around.
Great time.
Yeah,
I've been hanging out with the brothers of the cotton, right? Mm. I've been hanging out with the brothers of the cotton for a while now, and you just kind of got to expect a Satan puppy dog thing over here, which you know,
goat,
whatever, yeah, whatever, dog, sure. Goat. I mean, it's all kind of, the same thing. I mean, you know,
I think we got that goat beard in the chat right now.
There was
amazing if Culture Casino came on.
You can't bring Culture Casino on.
I mean,
no, that's three humans. This is the
have you seen him lately? He's hairy.
It's not the flesh council. It's the cotton council. Goddammit.
Well, I mean,
he's morphing into a Muppet.
He really is.
Here's your question. You know,
that's true. He's starting to look like Sweetums.
We're made of cotton, and they've got all those beards. It makes them like kind of look like half cotton anyway, right? Kind of. I don't know. I could make an exception for it.
Thanks for going with it, man.
Yeah. What's about your third leg?
What?
Yeah.
I mean,
go back to Coulter's comment.
Culture. I can hold it for you while you wait. Anyway, Culture.
Oh, are you going to Orlando?
My God, let's go!
Are you going to Orlando?
Yes, and I want these puppets.
I will see you there,
Brothers of the Council. Should we not roll deep in a plethora of cotton homies? Right, like we just get like a whole group of puppets coming in at once, right? Like,
okay.
We'll just all sleep on the beach together.
Kind of like a Reservoir Dogs walking in type thing. I got you.
That's
I got
what
you.
I'm
already
about
wearing
me.
My suit, man. You call me Mr. Purple right here.
There you go.
I'm
there
here.
You go.
Wait for it.
We got a penguin with a mohawk. Ain't nobody fucking with us. You know what I'm saying?
Content house. Damn.
Better not. Yeah.
I would be really scared to know what goes down in there, especially if Mike Roch is throwing the party at this house. Okay.
I would want to see it. I mean, like one of those. You know, like those TikTok content houses or whatever. Like, I would love to see a cotton one.
You know what? Actually, I'm gonna go full in on this. Like, you know how in the 90s we had like all those party movies and those kind of coming of age movies?
Uh huh.
Yes.
Yeah, this would be like the party house of the 90s, but with all the cotton.
That's I like it.
Yeah,
I like it.
Yeah,
Culture's boss is here too.
Culture boss! Oh my God, she's amazing.
She is.
The boss is here?
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, darling, I'm glad you're here. All hail the culture boss.
Oh, yes.
Let me get in. What the hell
is going on over there?
The boss is here. Does that mean we have to start behaving?
I mean, it is the... No. It is the Grinch, though, isn't it?
No.
It's my minion, damn it.
Oh. Okay.
Well, it likes to touch him. That's all I know. All
right.
Yes.
I'm not high enough for this yet.
I do that.
Have some for me, please.
Sort of policy when it comes to Baphomet and his minions.
Oh, we gotta do confession time?
Oh,
I don't know. I got so many confessions.
That's disturbing.
Let's hear one.
No, Mike. Don't take it away. It tastes like gym socks. No.
No.
Well, there was this one time at band camp Oh. Oh, goodness. All these little boys, they were in their tight little jeans.
Oh,
no. Oh, yeah, look at the time. Yeah. Remember, Beth? Of that song, baby. I'm telling you, better than the OG version, baby.
You know, I'm with Ords on that one, definitely.
Beth, Matt, please stop touching.
What?
He is the Lord of Darkness, right?
Yeah, I mean, that's true.
That's why I don't monetize my shows.
Right. Smart.
So, Sporking, guys.
Yeah.
Thanks for suffering through the show. I mean, coming on the show tonight.
No, I appreciate it. All debts are clear. Right. But we'll have to have some puppets on the Wednesday show that Mad runs. I'll let him know.
I would love that. I want a puppet centric episode Mad, and I want them to work on it. Destroy Mad so badly. Please
yes.
and thank you.
Yep. We will work on it. Has Mad been on the Cotton Council yet?
No, I don't think my...
Better.
Lambs to the slaughter, dude. To the slaughter.
Lambs
to the slaughter, really?
Like seafood tacos on Tuesday sort of thing?
Yep.
Well, I read somewhere that everybody said they'd unsubscribe if I brought him on, so...
Oh.
Yeah.
Maybe that's what's happening with my channel. I don't know. But thank you very much, man. I appreciate it. Ords, I love you, man. We got to get together soon.
Dude, yes. No, fuck all that. You and I need to go, like, hang out and, like...
I'm coming to Orlando.
All right.
You heard it here.
Oh, my God.
We're going to have a good time, dude. It's going to have a good time.
Let's do it, bro.
Just real quick, I want to say this.
Yeah.
When Ords is walking around at a con, he starts hanging out with people. You know, last time he was hanging out at the con, he showed up. And he told us all the stories and all the photos for proof. Mm-hmm. I mean, if I were you, I'd hang out with him because you'll have a good time.
I'm down.
Yeah.
That's what it's all about. It's all about just living life and experience some shit that you ain't never experienced before. So let's get it, bro.
Amen. Amen. Yeah. Jolly, thank you, guys. Peace. Lord.
I'm so sorry. Nice meeting you.
No, it was great. Thank you. I'll see you guys in 2026 or something like that.
Yeah, Spork for the best utensil. See you
later. Amen, brother. Amen. Yeah, peace.
You mean Wednesday? Yeah, Wednesday, right?
I have to repeat time because I have a flutter.
I got that song stuck in my head, by the way.
Just Wednesday?
Well, at least you made it out alive, right?
Dude, right? Jolly, is El Perro like stealing more of your shit on the wall?
Yeah, he's gotten this more. He was supposed to. Yeah. You and Puff were supposed to do a show this Friday, but then he beat the hell out of Puff, I think, because he was passed out on the floor with a bong next to him and a bag of Doritos, and maybe he was just high. I don't know. But
Did he smash the bong over his head?
It was broken, but he breaks a lot of bongs, so it's kind of
Hold on a sec, man. It wasn't the one with the thing on it, right? Was it? Yeah, okay. Hopefully it wasn't. Anyway, it doesn't matter.
Maybe not. But we're still looking for his Super Nintendo and a bunch of my shit, obviously. I had to do a lot of sucking and fucking to all these hobos. Never mind. It was not good.
It wasn't good. Well, I spent a week in the woods like hunting down El Perro, man. So
I know. We got exclusive footage of that if we ever have a Puff and Stuff show
again. Oh, it's coming. It's happening. And tell Puff he better be ready because Friday's coming quick. And maybe even sooner, maybe tomorrow morning.
Maybe tomorrow. Is there a morning show tomorrow that you're possibly having?
There's a show. There's shows. There's things.
I mean, I kind of missed the old Sunday morning show. That's pretty cool.
Wait.
Sunday morning show.
But he still has it on.
Oh.
It's been weird lately, but it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, babe. It doesn't matter.
I mean,
you never know.
Sometimes I stay up really late for this show and I don't wake up. Sometimes it's Sunday. Yeah.
Sometimes I don't even know what day it is, man.
That's fair.
It's Saturday right now, Words.
No shit, that was
kind of for a couple more minutes for some of the people.
Yeah, it's about to be Sunday for everybody living on the East Coast.
What super sticker did? Oh, look at that, the hearts. Look at that, Keshi Queen. $1.90.
What a guy.
Oh, did we get? Oh, we got super chats and stuff.
There's super things going on. And
oh yeah, no,
the super stuff.
Thank you.
I had a super stuffed potato for dinner.
And threw me a heart. Oh, parrot head threw me. Oh, motherfucker.
I mean,
threw me a sticker too.
What happened?
He threw a lot of penguins in the chat. That was cool.
Thanks for paying me $5, Sporking. We'll take that out of what I owe you already. But appreciate that. Parrot Head did the damn horse clip, guys. I'm sorry.
We almost got a whole show without it. Now we get two for the price of one. Just kidding. You paid for it.
Did you know? Fuck! Did you know that that McDonald's created a broccoli flavored gum?
The hell! It's Culture Casino. Hi there.
Where the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know. But look, hey, thanks. Welcome to my show. I appreciate you guys dropping in.
It's my show, Culture.
Do you know that it takes an average mammal about 21 seconds to empty their bladder?
I don't know. It took me about 15 to empty mine just a second ago. Where the fuck am I?
Yeah. Interestingly enough, this is another amazing thing. Chewing gum is actually banned in Singapore. You can't.
Wait, oh my God. What is going on right now?
Oh shit. It's. It's
me. It is true. It is true. Totally not memes has kidnapped the gator and only half his tab is paid. Memes. I'm looking at you, Culture.
Oh, memes. My God.
Nobody can understand you without
memes. I don't even know what the fuck is going on.
What's the balance of this tab, Bane?
He ordered 500 custom videos at $500 each.
What the hell was in those custom videos, Goblin?
Do you really want to know, Goat?
Yes, of course I do. I'm a goddamn demon.
A lot of body pillows.
Figures.
Wow.
Right. Totally not
I'm
surprised.
Very disappointed. So would you take like 250?
Can you throw in getting Salty Texas C to take Fizz on date to Sizzler?
Yes, I can make that happen.
Dear.
I don't think that would happen.
When the fuck did busted ass Gandalf show up?
I can't even get Salty Texas C to come on my show. Or
yeah, well, there's actually reasons for that, Bathman.
Oh.
These aren't the reasons you're looking for.
Do you know that the first, this is interesting because I think Bane actually knows the answer to this. What was the first item sold on eBay? Do you know?
Was it a giraffe?
No, actually it was a broken laser pointer.
Ah.
Sorry.
Oh my goodness. That was some good liquor.
I have hat.
Holy shit.
Hat, are you looking at me with attraction?
Maybe. You look pretty tonight.
Do not give Hat too much vodka.
Oh my god.
Here, he can have all of this. Here, thank you, minion. Yeah. Here, just take all this.
I think there's only one response to this entire weird situation that I seem to have fallen into this weird wormhole.
Bong that's rip, just to words.
Keep smoking, man. I mean, fuck.
Bong rip. Go.
Did someone say
this one here is turned belly up? Hey, you. Whoa. Shit, the bed on my head. Come on, girl.
I promise.
Holy hell, fuck. I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, t-shirts is
that's right. It's a bird with a hawk.
Yeah, you hey, what's up? What's good? Hey, were you guys just kind of goofing around? Because did you ever see that video about Bane Cat?
Bane Cat, you said?
Yeah, it was a cat, kind of dressed up
very, very fuzzy.
Yeah. Is did you give Gator 4 Loco yet?
Is that the one where it's like kaiju?
No, but I could tell
kaiju
you.
Kaiju kitty maybe. Fight people.
Yeah.
Did you know that bubble wrap was invented to be wallpaper? Jesus
Christ. Whoa.
Why is there a
I don't know what's going on with Gator, but if you harm Gator, I swear to Christ I'm gonna hunt you down, Bane, and I will end your existence.
You do not know where we are.
I have a certain set of skills.
Ooh.
Go on.
Oh, you son of a bitch! You son of a bitch, El Perro! I've been trying. Oh, I've been tracking you down, you bastard!
I got you now, you putos! I sold all your shit, you mierda! Now I make you unsubscribe. You unsubscribe from culture. You unsubscribe from arts. You don't subscribe for the Misa discussion.
They'll never listen to you, El Perro.
I do what I want. You can't tell me what to do, El Perro.
Greetings, Master Perro.
Master, what the? Is this the League of Shitty Evil Villains? Like, what's going on here?
El Perro was actually involved in the theft of Einstein's brain. True story.
Is that old?
Is it OBN?
You're full of just these really interesting facts, Coulter, tonight. I love it.
You never get your confidence.
Are we playing this game that like three facts are true and one fact is fake?
No, I'm giving you all
generally relative.
Exactly. Okay. Relative, generally. Indeed. And look, did you know that a watermelon once sold for $6,100?
It sounds like another supervillain.
It kind of sounds like the melons that a.
This is a terrible show. I shut it down now. This is putos. Is it mierda? You not subscribe to any of these channels. They're terrible.
You can't even curse properly.
Joke's on you. I don't have my own channel.
Do you know in the very first automotive race, the winning car's top speed was 7 miles an hour?
Puto T-Rex suit.
That is less fast than my horse.
Culture Casino. You strike me as the kind of man who really enjoyed Heavy Metal magazine as a younger man.
I have no idea what he's saying. No habla. No habla English.
You can't hear music.
I shut it down now. Tuck and roll.
No!
Tuck and roll!
Tuck and roll when you land, kid.
Tuck and roll, Theo! Tuck and roll! No, I'm not kidding. Tuck and roll!
And a special shout out to my puppet from another Muppet, Snowdub Music and Entertainment. We're gonna close out this episode with this classic hit, Tuck and Roll.
This ain't no karaoke, bitch.
Feel the beat in your seat down to your toes. Fuck your flow from the snow, bitch, tuck and roll.
No ho shit, a fuck boy's at the show. And if you bitch on the bullshit, tuck and roll.
Shit drops, come fuck with the snow. Kick rocks, tuck and roll.
Did you know that one of the pyramids, the largest pyramids in the world, is actually a Bass Pro Shop? It's located in Memphis, Tennessee.
Jesus Christ, Culture. I've got an emergency here. I'm trying to hunt down El Perro to get the Super Nintendo so we can have Friday night after party again because fucking Puff can't play and you're sitting here talking about the craziest shit. Oh my God, culture, what are we doing here?
Well,
shouldn't you have something other than bladed weapons to go after El Perro?
And I've got this Spirit of Christ with me too, so...
Well, that actually compels words.
It does. It very much does. And in case that El Perro's actually a vampire, it doubles as a stake. Let's get it!
He is paying...